next wave. Tonight at 8 on UPN 50, your 10 o'clock news station.